Hi bros, today we are doing long range off-road on Langvita Elite. I did a couple upgrades to this beast, but more about this one in the next episode. Full throttle. Still super punchy. Check my shoes. Auto light. Nice. Yeah, I cannot compare it to Xiaomi Pro. Small jump. Whoop. Nice. Just full face on sundowns and you are good to go. I'm quite sure that some of you will ask, is it better than Xiaomi Pro? And this is actually hard to say because Langvita is like 2 times heavier than Xiaomi, 3 times bigger, 4 times more powerful, and gives like 5 times more fun. Because check this one out, full throttle, and it speed up so fast. And you've got suspension, so yeah, for 650 bucks, are you serious? I have to say that Banggood and Langvita got some nice cooperation because we've got this scooter for that low price, which is quite insane actually. On the front we've got some uphill and sand is quite deep as you can see. This beast is going half throttle. Nice. Check this one out. Super deep sand, half throttle. My heavy ass, 100 kilograms. No big deal for this beast. Damn, and I'm quite impressed. Don't fall down. Come on, come on. So actually, the weakest point of the scooter is only me. Yeah, honestly. I'm impressed. Let's go forward. Over here the track is even much more difficult. Yeah, sand super deep, lots of things in the ground as you can see, so it will be super bumpy and difficult. Let's try it. Whoa! Good that the wheels are super wide over here. Of course, 2 wheels drive on. Check this one out, I'm still going. Are you serious? Whoa! The scooter did wheelie, so the power is insane actually. Just to focus. Yeah, the scooter is doing wheelie, it's like super hard to use to this power, at least at the beginning. Oh man, just check this hill. It's quite huge. So yeah, Langvita is quite insane. To be honest, and yeah, I cannot compare it to Xiaomi Pro because this thing is way bigger, way more powerful, and the best thing is that the price is almost the same, 650, and now Xiaomi Pro is like 540-550 also, so this beast is only $100 more. And if you ask me, I am not able to choose between these two because these two scooters are for different jobs. Xiaomi's multi-purpose beast. This thing is just a beast. It just makes you smile. I ensure that this thing will make your day better. Let's go. Now it's time for a small downhill. No problem. I still feel quite safe on this beast, so I'm super happy. Okay, can we make it? Let's check. Whoa, nice! Yeah, as you can see, I'm choosing only hardest ways, like always in my tests. Check this one out, it was like 70% of the throttle. Power is nice. No idea where I'm going, but actually I like it a lot. Okay, now small heel clip. Whoa, sand. Check this one out, full throttle now. Whoa, I felt that this scooter is doing wheelie again. So you have to be careful when you're pushing throttle to the limit. Ooh, yeah, baby. Now we've got some bigger downhill. Be afraid, bro. always at that kind of hard downhill, move your body backward and don't push front brake too much. And as you can see, you're good. Whoa, that was nice. Yeah, this thing is mental, bros. This thing is mental. Now maybe let's go up. I'm actually quite tired, like on a mountain bike, because you have to all the time manipulate your body, especially at that power, which is, believe me or not, it's not that easy. Can we make it over the hill? Come on! No problem, I can feel it. I'm using now like 60% of the throttle, so yeah, no big deal for this beast. And again, some hill, deep sand. Whoa! No big deal. Let's go forward. Lots of small rocks. Yeah, today we've got some super test. Okay, full throttle now. I can feel that the wheels are slipping over the ground. I'm quite sure that you can hear it. So I will stop now somewhere. Come on, Mr. Scooter, you can do it. No way, no way. Jesus, check this beast. I am just speechless, honestly, bros. Did you see it? This beast did it. Oh my god. Just check this hill. It was off-road. As you can see, this other hill was like this. So, Jesus, insane. Motor now is actually pretty hot, but not like super hot. Standard thing. Whoa, nice. Maybe cheap suspension, but really doing decent job. As you know, I've been racing in downhill, motocross, so I may know something about off-road. As you can see, I'm still alive after that crazy ride today. And I have to say that this thing is insane, especially for this price. Yeah, no joke. Do we have some track over here? Actually, it looks like some... Okay, let's go anyway. Yeah, super difficult off-road, super difficult for that kind of cheap scooter. Full throttle, still super punchy. Man, this is good. Quite tight. Fallen tree. Oh man, are you serious? Yeah, there is some small way. Okay, good. Now it doesn't look that good. Oh no, it's okay. Still okay. Whoa, full throttle, and I forgot that this thing is so punchy. Yeah, this is some mental ride, bros. Mental ride. This is insane. The working range is insane on this beast. Actually, everything seems to be insane. The throttle on first gear and we are going 30. Are you serious? And we still got like less than 50% of the battery left. This is some good score, bros. Whee! Not bad. So the stock tires seems to be super nice. Really? I thought that the scooter will be much less stable on stock tires, but on this one it's really not bad. So far it's massive. Come on, come on, come on. Full throttle. Yeah, on this beast you have to balance your body quite badly if you would like to achieve some better speeds. But yeah, it's insane. You have to love me, bros, but today this is a really hard test for this beast, isn't it? Whoa. And now I want to show you something you will not believe. Okay, so of course, as you know, I'm using full face for that kind of hard ride. Hello over there. But check my shoes. I'm using goddamn sandals, can you believe it? Oh, and my fingers are actually quite dirty. But yeah. As you can see, just full face, some sandals, and you are good to go. Don't rub over there. Yeah, the sandals are the best over here, are they? Nice. Jesus, we still got plenty of power. 47 volts left. Now let's back to other side of this park and maybe let's see down nearby the lake. I need some break. Oh man. Super deep sound. Jesus, it's like battleship this scooter. Dual drive. This is nice stuff. Auto light. Nice. Slow down. Whoop. Yeah, treating this scooter like some dirt bike, honestly, because it behaves like some dirt bike.